Introducing the challenger. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion. From the other side of darkness, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the undisputed champion, Kyle O'Benn.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And I'll go so far as to say that these guys are about to put on a match everybody's going to be talking about tomorrow.
Though he's not showing it outwardly, this title defense has to have him nervous.
So painful. So much power behind that punch. He just slammed him with ease.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. So much on the line here in the match for him. If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. He's simply reminding him that he's here. And he hits the axe handle. Well, I think this man means business.
Six.
Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He might have it. Huge move right there.
This could be it, guys.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Can he do it here?
What a spear!
Now that's what I call making a statement. A risky move, but it seems to have paid off.
We know what's coming. Look out!
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
This could do it.
The champ retains.
One-on-one match.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.